Have you decided?
See this.
Oh my god, there's so much.
Yeah, so many.
It's so soft though. What else is the new one?
This one. Oh, you look so good.
Wow, it's just like burnt cheese and then like stuff. It's like literally just empty rice and wait. Is this egg?
It's done.
Is it egg or jagung? Looks like jagung. Hmm. What else is new? Oh, is it this one that we tried? Yeah, if you guys want to see the review, it's there or there. Oh, the prawns is so big though. Wow. Look at my thumb. And look at the prawn.
Oh, the basket cheesecake so out.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Why? Okay. Wait, let me just put this here. Okay. Okay, is it bright enough? Not really, but yeah. What's up, peeps? Welcome back to my channel, JR here. Wait. Okay. So today we're gonna review this
yellow color milk.
Focus on this stupid dumb thing. Yeah, it's Family Mart banana milk and
crystal pearls.
Crystal pearls. Yes. So thanks to one of my fan, which is this. I guess it's a she that recommended this. So yes, thank you for recommending. So if you guys want me to review something that is odd, weird and new and something, just leave a comment. Anyway, wait, should I shake up?
Banana milk. I love banana milk, so I will be quite biased.
When they were cooking this at the counter, behind the counter, the small cup of crystal pearls, so they were called up. It's not transparent at the beginning, and then as they cook it in the microwave and then they like stir it a bit, right? And then only it slowly turns transparent. So yes, why am I saying this? Try. You try. So cool.
Wow, so banana.
I was just about to say, stop. Don't give me surprise. Let me try first when you tell me. Or maybe I didn't stir it enough. That's why it's so banana. Oh my god. The banana flavor is strong. It's super strong. Oh, the bubbles is good though. I would say this pearls bubble is better than the regular black one that they are selling, because those are quite mushy. I mean, this is also mushy, but this mushy yet still has texture, which is...
Oh my god, the banana flavor.
Can you calm down? Is it that good?
So cow.
Well, it is like, you know, it meant to be a banana milk, and the flavor does deliver banana milk.
Well, I think the flavor comes from the liquid of the crystal pearls.
Actually, yeah, I think
so. Not the banana milk. When you drink, before you stir, right, I think if you drink the banana milk only, it's actually very simple.
Very light.
Yeah.
It's like the flavor is so strong in a way, right? When you chew the pearls, it's like the pearl itself is banana flavor. I don't know, maybe it is. We won't know the secret recipe, but then it's good.
It's good. If you like banana, you would like this.
Yes, definitely. No
this,
questions
this
asked.
This banana is so banana. More banana than banana bread. More banana than normal banana milk you buy outside. But you must add the crystal pearls, right? It's additional, right? It's not included, right?
Oh, that's a good question. I don't know. I just asked for crystal pearl and then they asked me, you want the kurma flavor or banana flavor? I think it's kurma flavor. So I asked for banana flavor because yes, banana. They call it crystal pearls. You know koi? Koi is famous for their golden pearls. This is, when you look at it, it's kind of like, you can say it's golden in a way.
I like this pearls.
And also it's been a while since we had our bubble tea, bubble milk during this MCO season. So yeah, it's quite satisfying. The price! Don't forget the price. 7 ringgit 90 cents. Let's think about that. 7 ringgit 90 cents, right? It's equivalent to one drink at your favorite bubble tea shop. Okay, maybe it's not those Sing Futang. It's about 7 ringgit to 8 ringgit range, and this is also around that same price. Comments.
This is a good rival of those Tea Life or those, we it's a good banana milk and it's good pearls. So can compete.
You know what? After I've been drinking a bit, I mean we've been drinking a bit, right? The ice starts to melt and dilute the drink. The flavor is not that strong anymore. You try and drink it higher a bit, right? Then you will taste like kind of the watery taste. So I wouldn't say it's a bad thing. It's a given because, you know, ice melts and then obviously it will dilute everything. But that's besides the point. This is still, I would say, a good drink. Oh my god, so much praise to this simple drink. Okay, I think rating. I would give this. Oh, you want to give first? Later you copy me. You always copy me. You give first.
4 out of 5.
4 out of 5.
Mm. I told you I would be biased because I love banana milk.
I mean, bias also is like still 4 out of 5, but it's not 5 out of 5.
Yeah, maybe because I've tried better banana milks before.
The Korean banana
the
milk
Korean
though.
The Korean one is good.
Yes. It's like you cannot go wrong with that. Mm. So my score, I would give this, I think, 10. 4. 4 is a fair point. I want to give it, I'm thinking of 4.5, but definitely not full marks. This is not a full marks kind of drink. 4.5, I don't think, my gut tells me not to give 4.5, so it's a 4. Yes! There you go, that's our 2 cents of Family Mart's banana milk with crystal pearl. So if you guys have not tried it, do try it. We recommend. Yay, Family Mart, sponsor me please. And that's watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Ciao.
It is more diluted now.
Hmm. After a while, the ring, the ice starts to melt. Dilutes. I mean, it's still okay. Yeah, it's not as great as the initial sip. Hmm.